Hey guys, it is all about tailgating treats today here on What's Gaby Cooking, and I'm teaming up with Cheerios to bring you these gluten-free caramel chocolate Cheerio bars. Oh my gosh, that is such a mouthful. I've been a Cheerio fan since day one, and these chocolate Cheerios are everything. And now they're made gluten-free. These get mixed with some caramels, they go on top of a layer of dark chocolate, they get topped with some mini chocolate chips and white chocolate. It's everything you could possibly want in a treat, all mixed into one. So all you have to do is slice them up, take them to your next tailgating adventure, and you're good to go. Those. I mean, look at this. Is this not the most delicious, decadent treat you've ever seen? I'm obsessed. Chocolate gluten-free Cheerios, regular chocolate, dark chocolate, white chocolate, and caramel. I mean, what more could you ask for? The recipe is below, and we'll see you guys back here soon for more What's Gaby Cooking videos, and I'm gonna need a moment with a little bite of this.